I think that's a giant one, Zack. There you go. I think Zach's got a good one. There you go, Zack. That's how you do it. Okay, on the way down, you reel it, okay?
On the way down, don't just let the fish poke go down. Don't just let the fish poke go down. You have to ground it first. See, you let the line go down, the line slack really. See, you go keep the line tight. Keep the line tight. Don't just let the fish poke go down.
Okay, reel it fast. There you go. You're doing good.
You're going first before you let the fish poke go down.
Daddy, I think you're watching a special
one. Yeah. Okay, it's coming, Zack. Okay, keep it up. Keep your line up. Keep the rod up. It's gonna fight. It's gonna fight. There it is. There it is. It's okay, Zack. Just hang in there. Just hold it. Yeah. It's a keeper. Woohoo! It's a keeper. Yeah. Good job.
Tired?
No.
Huh?
Good. That's a good catch, huh? Look at this.
When you let the fish
next one
down,
is yours again.
Fish, you will, don't just go like this, because you got to do the last leg already. Yeah, then the fish can lose. Yeah, but you go down slow. Don't just go like this, because the last leg already.
Yeah? Yeah, good catch. Good catch. Right. Good catch.
Hey, Daddy, next time, Kudo, here this one?
Yeah, of course.
I'll be saying this part should be good.